is capable of being actioned in India. That's about it. Now let me help you quickly push up your marks. Study Tweedle versus Atkinson. Just understand the case law. The plaintiff, the complainant, was to be married to the daughter of somebody called G. G for whatever. And in consideration of the intended marriage, G, any ladki ka father and ladke ka father, entered into a written agreement. Ladke ka father, ladki ka father entered into a written agreement by which it was agreed that each would pay the plaintiff a sum of money. ladki ke father aur ladke ke father dono ne agreement likha ki ladke ko paisa denge. G failed to do so. G ne kiya nahi, ladki ka baap mukar gaya. Okay, and the plaintiff sued his executors. Iska matlab kya hai? Maybe died and executors, the plaintiff sued the executors ki iske wasiyat se mujhe paisa de. Justice Whitman considered it to be an established principle that no stranger to the consideration can take advantage of a contract, although made for his benefit. So it was held that a stranger cannot sue in this case. Okay. Further, in Drive Yourself Company London Limited versus Strutt, Denning, this name you'll hear many times as you graduate from Pappu to Scholar. Lord Denning, D-E-N-N-I-N-G, check him on Google, great figure. Suggested that this doctrine, not Dr. Nee, a lady doctor is Dr. Nee, doctrine is like a principle. No, not your law college principle. That is P-R-I-N-C-I-P-A-L, the one that sits in your law college. This is P-R-I-N-C-I-P-L-E. There's a difference between P-A-L and P-L-E. If it's ending with P-A-L, that's a human being. If it's ending with P-L-E, that's a theory, a law. Okay, principle and doctrine go together. D-O-C-T-R-I-N-E, doctrine, is not doctrine. It's used in the sense principle, theory, law. Lord Denning says, for the last 200 years before 1861, it was settled law that if a promise in a simple contract was made expressly for the benefit of a third person, in such circumstances that it was intended to be enforceable by him, then the common law would enforce the promise at his instance, although he was not a party to the contract. Lord Denning felt that he can sue. A stranger to the contract can sue. Lord Whitman felt that he cannot sue. Okay. Now, usually the jokes that go around is, "Arey, in dono judges ko hi nahi pata, to humko kya pata rahega?" It's not like that. It's a difference of opinion between two judges who see the same thing in two different lights. Okay. So, how will you get your marks? When you say privity of contract, write privity of contract explanation and then write Tweedle versus Atkinson mein Justice Whitman did not allow the stranger to sue. Kaun sa wala? Ladki ladka wala case. Theek hai. In the other case, Drive Yourself Hire Company Limited, Lord Denning allowed the stranger to sue. There is one more landmark case. Dunlop Pneumatic Tire Company versus Selfridge & Company, 1915. Very interesting case. I encourage you to go and read it yourself. Something where a tire company took sold tires to its distributor or agent with the promise that they will not sell it to anybody for a lower price. Then they sold it for a lower price. Okay. So two contracts. Dunlop ne kisi ko diya, usne kisi aur ko diya, but broke the promise. It was held that assuming that the plaintiffs were undisclosed principals, no consideration moved from them to the defendants and that the contract was unenforceable by them. So a lot of up and down has happened in English laws. In Indian law, Madras High Court in Chinnaya versus Ramaya held that if the consideration has come from somebody else, they can come and seek justice. I'm not going to go too much into this. I will let you do the rest of the homework. My job is to keep this short and sweet, but there is a lot more to this than this. Okay, for example, there are exceptions to privity rule. What are the rules? What are the circumstances where this is exempted? Itra bhi agar aapne likh diya, you are looking, this is an essay question. Privity of contract, privity of consideration is 100% an essay question. Okay, jada se jada short notes. Short notes mein itna likh diya, you will get full marks. In essay question, you have to write more. Let me quickly come to that. Exceptions to privity rule. In the course of time, the courts have introduced a number of exceptions to this rule. What are they? Number one, beneficiaries under trust or charge or other arrangements. A trust hai. Trust, T-R-U-S-T. Okay, which I don't have on you. Not that trust. Trust like temple trust, education trust. Us trust mein beneficiary. For example, your law college, if it's a trust, you are a beneficiary. Okay, you are exception to the privity of contract rule. Which means, aapke welfare mein ye beech mein badha nahi ban sakta hai. Number two. Marriage settlement, partition or other family arrangements. In this also, it's an exception to the rule of privity. Number three, acknowledgement or estoppel. Now, what is estoppel? We'll go there some other day. Try and remember, E-S-T-O-P-P-E-L. Estop, stop, S-T-O-P, uske aage E rakh dena, utna bhi kaafi hai, you'll get some half marks. Covenants running with land. Heavy duty words here. I feel sorry for you. It's a long subject. Kya karoge? You're doomed. Because you've never read any book so far. This is going to be a big challenge for me too. But I'm determined to do my job well. Essay question, write about privity of contract, privity of consideration. The challenge is that Pappu must score 5 out of 10 or at least 4 out of 10 to keep his ijjat alive. Let me quickly summarize in 2 minutes. A ne B ke saath wala story, that do you remember? I hope A dealing with B, they have a contract, C beech mein taang nahi ada sakta, that's privity of contract. Privity of consideration, A B ke saath deal kar raha hai, lekin C ke through consideration aaya hai. In this case, see whether C can sue or not. This is the subject of privity of contract, privity of consideration. Straight come to case law. Ek bar aapne Tweedle versus Atkinson likh diya, straight away 1 mark. Kahin nahi gaya. Tweedle versus Atkinson. How do you remember this case law? See, Tweedle, you know what is Tweedle? You don't know what is Tweedle. Tweedle is what you do in the classroom when asked a question. This is called twiddling. The spelling is different, you know. What is privity of contract? This thing is called twiddling. T-W-I-D-D-L-I-N-G. If you had at least learned English. This is that. This is twiddle with a spelling difference. T-W-E-D-D-L-E. If you just write twiddle case. 1 mark. Story kya hai? Ladki ka baap, ladke ka baap. Dono ne bola, ladke kaun iski shaadi ke baad paisa denge. लड़की का बाप मुकर गया. यूजुअली लड़के का बाप मुकरता है इंडिया में, लेकिन लड़की का बाप मुकर गया इंग्लैंड है ना, गर्ल्स आर मोर एडवांस्ड. केस हुआ, डिसीजन क्या हुआ कि लड़के को कुछ नहीं मिलेगा बेचारा. दैट इज ट्विडल केस. द अदर केस वेयर लॉर्ड डेनिंग गॉट इनटू एक्शन, दैट इज कॉल्ड व्हाट? अरे यार, दैट फायर कंपनी केस. आई हैड मेंशनड इट. नो, डनलप एंड सेल्फ्रिज इज द थर्ड केस. हियर इट इज. Drive Yourself Hire Company Limited. It's very easy to remember this. Listen. What is the second case? Drive Yourself Hire Company Limited. A pappu like you can never forget this. What are we talking about? Privity. Privity is what? Private. Privacy. If you want privacy, will you go in a cab or will you drive yourself, you moron? You'll drive yourself. So, that's the second case law. The minute you hear privity, you say drive yourself hire company limited. That's it. And try to use the name of Lord Denning. He's a legend. In that case, Lord Denning felt that strangers can sue. The last case law, Dunlop Pneumatic Tire Company versus Selfridge. Go to Google and type all this. Very soon I'm going to improve this video, okay? And you will see all this on your screen. So you can become a little more lazy. All this will come there and you just have to note down quickly. These three cases talk about privity of contract. One case law from India, Chinnaiya versus Ramaiya. There's one song, Chinnamma, Chinnamma, you remember that? Think of that song when you think about privity of contract. Chinnaiya, I'm just trying ways to get you to understand this case law. Okay, Chinnaiya versus Ramaiya, Madras High Court, 1882. Okay, India, the Indian courts took a very contrary stand than taken by the English courts, and privity of consideration was held actionable. Exceptions kya kya hain? Trust,
your
beneficiaries of trusts. Point number two, marriage and settlements, marriage settlement, partition, other family arrangements. Number three, acknowledgement or stop, estoppel. Four, covenants with the land. Four, covenants with the land, I'm not going there. Okay, I don't know how you'll write it. Related to land. Okay, rule, regulation related to land, like there. Okay, each of these have case laws. Okay, it's your job to study those case laws, my job to get you to pass. I am done with privity of contract and privity of consideration, and I think I have given you enough mile to pass. Thank you and see you soon. Bye-bye.